I walk to the window so softly to watch him, wishing with sorrow that I'd been his bride. He stops in the moonlight and stares at my window as if he sees me and holds out his hand toward the dark stones behind which I'm hidden. I move and the nightingale sings o'er the Aneleda, so sweetly sing. Aneleda, sweetly there winging. Aneleda, merci for bringing. A song to my love. Many days passed with my fine companion. I think of him often and it makes me smile. I dream of the darkness where I make a fleet me off to the window to wait for a while. My love comes riding past on his fine war horse. I dream of joining him there by his side. He knows that I love him although he can't. I dare not speak for my husband's fierce pride. Aneleda, so sweetly singing. Aneleda, swiftly there winging. Aneleda, mercy for bringing. Aneleda, a song to my love. Summer has blossomed and gone in the forest. The woods are so quiet and thick white with snow. Soft as it's falling, I rouse from my slumber to watch for my true love from my cold window. Snow melts to flowers, night song fills woodlands. My heart is longing to see him again. As the dawn rises, my husband awakens and asks why my slumber is ever in vain. Aneleda, so loudly singing. Aneleda, everywhere winging. Aneleda, wakefulness bringing. Aneleda, with songs from out. That will not do, says my husband so fiercely, set and determined to perceive right wrongs. He takes to the forest, his yeoman goes with him, with a full score of hunters to catch its sweet song. From my high vantage, I watch them go flying. I pray with all goodness that my love will hide. To live forever, so cast from beloved. So bring me a sorrow I cannot abide. Aneleda, so sweetly singing. Aneleda, swiftly there. It is evening, the stars are appearing over the green wall, see them come now. When they return, my husband comes to me. He stands as he glowers beneath the rose brown. Within his hand lies a body so tiny, delicate creature whose voice filled my love. Here he threw hard upon me. I see its head hanging, like it I am slain. It strikes like a stone where my own love lies beating. Leaving my white breast set red with a stain. I take its small body and wrapped it in linen, placed in a casket, my heart full sore. This my beloved I send as a message, that you shall now know why you see me.